I welcome you all in week 14 of MOOC's Access to Justice course. In the previous week, that is week 13, we discussed about the provision of access to justice in relation to commercial transaction, in which we discussed about the rights of consumer, rights of labor, and provision for environment protection. I hope you all must have been benefited with the discussion which we had previous week. In this week, we will be discussing about the role of community in the promotion of access to justice. And the second module will be on the role of law school in promoting clinical legal education and access to justice in India. In the first module, we will be discussing about the power of society and the community in putting a check on the arbitrary exercise of power by the administrative authority and how community can promote in access to justice. In the second module, which is on role of law school in promoting access to justice, we will be discussing about the contribution which the students can play in promoting access to justice in India. With this, I would like to conclude the learning of week 14, and I hope that you all must have understood the role of community and the school and the colleges and the law school in promoting access to justice in India. If you have any doubt, you can write me an email. I will respond to query to clarify your doubt. And I wish you good luck for your weekly evaluation in week 14.